I've conducted many mediations where one or both of the parties have lived outside of Florida, at least part-time. So it's certainly possible to do. We can, with the new technology, we can use Skype or telephones in order to negotiate things and send things back and forth by email. So it's certainly possible. One of the parties does have to be a resident of the state of Florida, but we can work through mediation through long distances.